What's going on, guys? Welcome back. It has been a while. I have done quite a bit off camera. Up to now, I'm doing a side mission, which I thought might not bring news. You know what? I really cannot be bothered going all the way over there by travelling. So it is fast travel, make it quicker. Oi, used to behave. I need a vehicle. You know what? Oh man. This one looks faster, but this one's red.
You need help?
No.
Think I'm playing games here? I'll play games. Winner is coming.
System shutdown initiated. Why?
Hey, I came across a jammer out here and disabled it. Anything happening around my location?
Well, I see a pretty obvious dead spot on C2S starting to light up.
Normally, Bloom makes a big deal about keeping the whole grid lit.
If somebody shut down part of the grid, that person is one savvy dude.
I'd like to go meet him. Mark the spot on my map, would you?
We'll go and meet him in person. Let's see what he's up to.
I found the place. The guy's got security cams.
Go for it.
Wild equipment in there. Dude's got near-antique waveform generators and oscilloscopes.
It's his analog firewall.
Say what?
Links in his communication chain are analog. You can't digitally hack analog equipment.
Is that a cassette answering machine? What is this, 1985?
Hey now, this is Jesper. Leave me a message.
Mr. Mickelson, perhaps you can guess who this is. You are correct to suspect that one of your colleagues is a mole for the man known as Redbeard, who works for, let's just say, a powerful player. I appreciate your efforts on my behalf. I advise you to disappear completely. Godspeed.
Jesus God, was that Haddock?
Sure sounded like it could be.
He's totally telling our guy to run.
Powerful player must mean Graystrom. They must have infiltrated this guy's NSA unit and were siphoning off the intel. Is anyone looking up Jesper Mickelson?
Yeah, on it. It's a more common name than I expected. Wait, here's one who's fairly high up in the NSA.
That's our guy. Track down one of his colleagues and see where it leads.
Okay. While they do that, which will be a few seconds, there we are.
Man, I can't believe we heard Haddock's voice!
Yeah, warning some snoop who realized Graystrom had his number and went off the grid.
I tracked down a colleague of Mickelson's. He's marked on your map.
Okay.
Hacker. That's Haddock for sure.
Can you trace who he was talking to?
Got it. Better go check him out.
Okay, next one is over here.
This guy seems to think Mickelson was onto something.
The other guy was laughing a little too much.
Yeah, I want to track that guy down.
His last ping was from out in the woods. I can only get an approximate location.
Hey, that's bombing me. The call wasn't that long ago, so won't be able to get far. Former university cheerleader.
Reporting in. One of the team suspects that Mickelson was on with something. So far, suspicion has yet to fall on me. Quick advice.
We got them all.
Can we track down the location he was calling into? It's gotta be a Graystrom operation.
Working on it now.
Their data might have something on Haddock. We gotta wipe it.
That's where I need to go. Thank you. these.
Upload.
Plus, we sent a message exposing the mole to Mickelson's other colleagues.
Yeah, that guy's toast.
Do you think Haddock will know what we did?
Odds are, we'll never find out.
Followers just intercepted this conversation. Take a listen.
Set the bait. Should go down very soon.
How can you be so sure?
We disguised our breadcrumbs, and the genius hacker picked up everyone. We know he's in this part of town now. Our last breadcrumb will set the hook.
Genius hacker? That's what that NSA guy we intercepted a while back called Haddock.
We remembered that too. Josh ran a check on the numbers in that phone and came up with a known NSA District HQ.
Whoa, NSA guy's planning to trap Haddock?
Better check the other guy on that call. I've put him on your map.
Oh my god, the vehicle! Another pickup one. The ones what I don't have to pick up, I will do is get me a quadcopter and try and hack them. Oh.
The NSA hasn't been after Haddock for 20 years.
Oh my god. That guy must be from Greystrom. Greystrom and the NSA are teaming up on this.
We gotta get to whoever's running this thing and mess up the plan before it goes down.
Just track down the other guy on the chat. Go see what's up with him.
That's bullying.
Chill out. Go back to the safe house. We got it here.
No way, man.
no effing way.
They mentioned a safe house. Do me a favor, analyze the GPS data on the phones of all these people.
Right.
See if there's a place they visit regularly.
Oh, man. Yeah. Plain as day.
Yeah, that's the safe house.
I'll mark it on your map.
Really, this is a side mission, isn't it? Yeah, side operation. I'm not complaining, I was just getting it. I was just wondering.
I found the safe house. Just gotta get to the data.
Try to keep it speedy, Marcus. They've got the Haddock trap all set and ready to go.
Okay. Right. But I'd still need the physical hack. Right, so I'm gonna have to go on this building. Right, I know what I need to do.
Sorry, distracted.
He said that I had to be speedy, so I wasn't being as stealthy as I wanted to be.
No limit on this operations budget. The equipment here is top shelf.
Let's get some of that juicy intel.
Wait. No.
Get anything?
Mostly just surveillance video.
Anything, anything.
Whoa.
What?
There's a whole dock of code names.
You found a code name back at the boathouse of the guy that had a warrant to go off the grid.
Yeah, Redbeard.
Looking. Here it is. Redbeard, real name Lavro Tomic.
Bingo. Gotta be the point man to get Haddock.
Marking his house now.
That looks like it's over water. Just have to go there.
Right.
as a physical one. Everything seems pretty chill.
Security perimeter. Unauthorized personnel.
I can't believe he could be about to take down Haddock.
Not if we can help it.
Don't go dark on me, not fucking now.
Keep your goddamn shirt on. It's going down. All eyes are on this.
He's gonna move. I need a location now. Wait. Yeah.
What have you got?
We're talking minutes here. My guy says it's happening now.
Results not sticking around. We gotta move before he does.
Wait. This is it. Jorgen 18th. That's the mission. Oh, I got you, motherfucker. Earth. What? Reykjavik? Chelsea? What the fuck is this shit? No! Motherfucker, no! Fuck!
That guy's not gonna find Haddock anytime soon.
Maybe we bought some goodwill.
Maybe. Check out this email I just got.
Not terrible.
From Haddock?
That's awesome.
I take that to mean we're out of the Haddock doghouse.
All right. What I'm going to do is I'm going to end it here. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye guys. And with that. Bye guys.